Well, since I'm in a hurry, this is going to be a reply for the Grill Warrior. He asked about the aluminum grill I told him about. And here it is. Replaced this several times. It's not original, and I've replaced the metal plates in the bottom several times. And it does pretty well. Little pipe added onto it. Some holes for it to take some air. And then here's a modern one. Charbroil. Needs to be cleaned up. It's gas. And that's a video. Let's add the smoker I built.